all right.
I'm filming this right now.
You are?
For like, just for later on when we watch it.
Yeah, I found a few little.
I like all these new ornaments.
It's always nice to have a few new ones.
Did I put this too far up? Put it right here. Them. Look at how small they are. Mm-hmm.
Well, Bompy is a clumsy one.
Oh, they were put in the wrong way. They were put upside down.
Oh, yeah, Bompy. Make yourself feel better. Go ahead and do that.
Put two right next to each other here.
Wait, somebody removed my first bulb. Who removed the first bulb? That is so... That is mahogany. That is mahogany.
Bella, keep in mind that if you're putting a bulb in a place where you think if Indiana gets
killed, yeah.
So take the top part where you're cooking it. Kind of squeeze it together so that the bulb doesn't go flying.
Yeah, like this.
Once you get it on the tree, also onto the branch.
Okay.
A little bit, yeah.
This garland is kind of annoying to work around.
Yeah, it can be. If you need it to be shorter, you do this in half, like this.
Okay.
Because sometimes you just need it to be shorter.
Like this?
Yep. You make it, make it more
hooky.
Make it more hooky, though, so that it stays on the tree. Just saying, you can make it work for wherever you're going to put it.
Good tip to have.
That's the beauty of these in particular.
But,
yep.
What? Like, don't the metal ones do the same thing though?
Not as easily.
No, these ones do. Mm-hmm.
I'm done with them too. Just the green ones are really easy.
Yeah. Let me drop them in here. You still have like wire under here. We had to cut out all the Christmas tree lights because all of them were broken. So look at this. Yeah, look at this. We have like hundreds of them. Like this garbage can is like, no kidding, the heaviest garbage can on earth. I swear that thing is heavy as a dumpster. Yeah,
that And if you got a branch in your way, move the branch. Bump, you can bend it or move it, whatever you need to do.
Let's put it on our official tree.
Yep.
Artificial trees are so at times a pain in the neck, but they do have their virtues.
They have their good points, right?
The second day of Christmas,
like
we have to watch
Andy
for a while.
Catching
fire.
Last year we had this out of the court, remember?
Yeah.
She was a baby.
The first thing he said.
And zit cream. Creepy little baby children.
Christmas, my good friend brought to me.
I have lots of bulbs on a tree.
And a song for the Christmas tree. On the sixth day of Christmas, my good friends brought to me.
This is all good friends, like no mother or anything like that. Just good friends. I wish my good friends would be friends. So, one of my good friends, if you're watching this, you know what I'm expecting. A lot of these ornaments we've had for a long time.
On the eighth day of Christmas, my good friends brought to me. On the ninth day of Christmas, my good friend brought to me. And the song for the Christmas tree.
No, that's too close for another one.
No, that's too close.
My good friend brought to me.
Okay.
Yeah, that looks okay.